Toyota Tundra TRD Pro gets new look and suspension updates for 2019. After disappearing from the lineup for 2018, the Toyota Tundra's off-road-oriented TRD Pro trim level is back with a vengeance for 2019. It, along with the 2019 Tacoma and 4Runner TRD Pro models, gets a few notable mechanical updates including new shocks, revised springs, and new wheels, as well as some visual updates inside and out similar to those bestowed on other Tundra models last year. The headliners for the 2019 TRD Pro's suspension changes are new Fox 2.5-inch front and rear internal bypass shocks, while new springs provide an additional 1.5 inches of wheel travel in the front and 2.0 inches in the rear. New 18-inch BBS 5-spoke wheels are said to reduce unsprung mass and are wrapped in Michelin all-terrain tires. The 5.7-liter V8 engine and 4-wheel drive system continue unchanged, as does the TRD dual exhaust, which adds a more menacing soundtrack. Spotting the 2019 Tundra TRD Pro will be fairly easy thanks to its new black-accented LED headlights and LED fog lights, which flank a reshaped grille that includes the same retro Toyota lettering as before. Toyota also added a hood scoop, which looks a bit strange given that the Tundra's hood already includes an air intake just above the grille. Special interior bits include numerous TRD Pro logos, red stitching, special floor mats, and a different shift knob. Only three colors will be offered: Super White, Midnight Black Metallic, and a Voodoo Blue hue that's exclusive to the three TRD Pro models. The Tundra TRD will be offered in both extended cab and crew cab versions. Toyota isn't announcing pricing for any of the TRD Pros yet, but expect a fairly significant premium over an equivalent truck without the off-road tweaks.